with overlays, transitions, titles, and effects that capture the gritty, imperfect beauty of old-school visuals, Analog Tools brings the warmth and charm of vintage aesthetics straight into Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Analog Tools, with some corresponding transitions in the Transitions browser. You get titles and effects broken up into categories: Media Tools, Special Effects Overlays, and Titles. Let's take a look at how these work. I've got some music video footage on my timeline, and Analog Tools will be a perfect way to add a stylistic look to the production. I'm going to start by adding the 35mm film reel from the Media Tools catalog over the first clip. I have some media prepped as compound clips that I can load into the three drop zones. I can position and scale the media how I'd like it within the frames. Plus, there is a zoom in-out effect on each frame I can tweak. There are some video effects like duotone and film texture applied that I can customize. And since this film effect is composited with footage, I've got extra compositing effects like vignette, noise, solid color, duotone, blur, and black and white I can add. A unique element in this product is the inclusion of sound effects. I'll click the Save Sound Effects button, and it will save corresponding sound effect audio files with my project media. I'll drag in the Vintage Projector sound file underneath this template to really sell the mood. I'll drag the title template over the next two clips to introduce the video. I'll move it to the bottom and add in my text. The title templates have additional video effects like drop shadow, long shadow, glow, and 3D extrude. I'll add this split screen 2 template over the next two clips. Again, I'll load up my media in the drop zones and customize some of the looks. There's additional text indicative of analog film that I could customize as well if I'd like. To really sell the look, I can experiment with the overlays, which include different film, viewfinder, and light leak looks, and the corresponding transitions, which add even more analog goodness to the timeline. And I'm done. I just created a heavily stylized look for this music video in minutes with Analog Tools. I'm sure this will come in handy on all sorts of different projects. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.